How do you build a box plot, word cloud, and histogram in Power BI? These are three chart options that do not exist in the standard charts, so you'll need to add them. Let's head over to Power BI and take a look. In order to build a box plot, we're going to need to add a custom visual. Click on Get More Visuals and Get More Visuals again. Search for Box Plot and add it as a chart type. Once it's added, it will show up right down here. So let's click on Box and Whisker and make it a little bit bigger. Start by bringing in a measure, like sales, and click on the box. A box plot doesn't appear until you start bringing in dimensions. Let's bring in region, and you'll see that we get one box plot. There are four regions, so I have four dots surrounded by a box plot. I can cut this by adding category to the axis category. That's going to give us one box plot for each category. You can also add a second option under axis category 2. Now I get a box plot for each unique category and subcategory. The dots are still regions within those categories and subcategories. You can add more points to the box plot by using a different dimension on the axis. Let's use product name instead. A histogram in Power BI is a custom visual. I have the histogram option because I've added it. If you don't have that yet, click on these three buttons here and get more visuals. Search for histogram and add it as an option. Now that histogram is available, I can click on the histogram button and start adding in a measure like sales. Sales should go on value. To populate the histogram, let's bring in a field like product and make sure it goes onto order. Now we have a histogram showing all of the products and their sales and how they distribute. You also have some values on the side showing you a maximum, mean, and minimum. A word cloud is a custom visual in Power BI. I have it because I've added it already, but if you don't have a word cloud yet, click on Get More Visuals and Get More Visuals again. Search for word cloud, and you can add it as an option. Since I have word cloud already, I can click on word cloud and then bring in a dimension first, like category, and then bring in a value as well. Let's use sales and put it on the values. Now we have a word cloud showing higher sales as larger words. And that's how you build a word cloud in Power BI.